What are the dangers of microplastics? Well, we know that in just one plastic water bottle, the concentrations have been evaluated as high as 10,000 plastic pieces in 1 liter of that water. In another study of 259 of the bottles of water that were tested, only 17 were free of plastics, making up only 6.5%. So imagine looking at all of your choices in the store bottled water and only 6.5% of them would be free of plastics. I don't think a lot of people realize, you know, those stark numbers in terms of the microplastics in the bottled water that you may be drinking. So this is why one of my tips, if you do absolutely need to purchase bottled water, that it is in a glass container, of course, and then you wouldn't have to worry so much about the plastics. Now, every year, roughly 13 million metric tons of plastic finds its way into our oceans, and this is something that is definitely concerning to our overall environment, not only the wildlife. So we talk about the plankton and other small creatures, of course, in the ocean that will have a negative impact on their own health. But then it does get into the food chain, of course, through larger fish, birds, and other species that as humans we're consuming as well. Even sea salt. So the table, you know, use of sea salt in your cooking and on your food is known to be very high in microplastics. So that's something else that I talk about in another video all about salt. So make sure you check that one out to learn more about some of the healthier salts to use in your diet. So today I talked all about the microplastics and the dangers of microplastics in our environment for our health. I hope that you learned something new. Please make sure that you're sharing this video. If you do have questions or comments, drop it in the comment section below. Give me a big thumbs up and be sure that you subscribe to my channel. Also click that bell to turn on the post notifications. Everyone does have a calling in life, and mine is to empower you to live a healthy lifestyle and, of course, to do it naturally. Thanks for watching.